This field is now all in and locked up, and they're off, and Love to Win came out the best. Running to the front soon after is Would Be Wild, chased by Alan Diggs coming up in the centre, and that trio separate by two to Orphan Hallie. Prince Sussex the widest, and back to last is Hardware Gap, and showing up in front on the inside under attack there, Would Be Wild with Alan Diggs the centre, three wide Love to Win. Two lengths in behind them, Prince Sussex and Orphan Hallie, and three away last is Hardware Gap. Steaming along inside the 3/8, and out in front is Would Be Wild by 3/4. Alan Diggs picking up ground now on this leader, and three wide goes Love to Win. They really tighten the screws on this runner, Would Be Wild. A line of three, 2.5 to Prince Sussex coming on, and under the whip is Orphan Hallie. Prince Sussex a threat to the top trio, goes four wide as they corner. Would Be Wild narrowly in front on the outside, Love to Win. Alan Diggs is struggling a bit, and down the outside Prince Sussex. Hardware Gap's finishing really well, and down on the inside Orphan Hallie as they come through with in front narrowly, Love to Win. Hardware Gap down the outside, Hardware Gap coming, and Hardware Gap and Orphan Hallie down to the wire. Hardware Gap in a photo with Orphan Hallie the inside, and a close one back in third. Love to Win it out wide to Prince Sussex, a photo for the win, and the time 58.70. Orphan Hallie is trained by Ravindra Raghunath, continues on what is a nice run of success. Sheila Mohan is the owner, the six-year-old, Dark Bear Brown gelding by Super Speedy from